Top 10 NFT games free to play, but you make $100 a day. NFT games are earning a lot of popularity these days. The reason is not just the unique gaming experience they offer to the gamers, but also because they give an opportunity of earning cryptocurrencies to them. The present market of these games is relatively higher than other computer games. Welcome back to our channel. Today's video is going to show you the top 10 non-fungible token games that can make you earn up to $100 every day. But before moving on, don't forget to put your valuable subscription to our channel. Number 10. Splinterlands. Splinterlands is by far one of the most popular non-fungible token games, with an infinite number of players being addicted to it. The main reason for its high popularity is the ease of understanding the game. It is a card game where each card acts as a non-fungible token, enabling you to buy or sell something. The game is available for free, but up to a limit. After that limit, it has to be purchased. Since every card is personally owned, there remains no way for even the designer of the game to take away the money won by the player. Record says that to this day, there have been some 60 million matches played by the users, which made the company award millions of dollars in cryptos to the winners. Number 9. Voxies. Voxies is projected on the Ethereum blockchain. The play involves some 10,000 collectibles. They're human-like creatures in a tiny body that makes them look super cute on the screen. Each collectible is different from the other. They're gifted with different character traits. The game involves the use of several weapons and tools. Though no specific gameplay technique has been stated by the makers of the game, it can be understood that the game gives liberty to the players to play it in their way. The game is available for free. The opponent is the computer itself. The tactics of the game lie in winning it to earn more cryptos at the end. 8. Lost Relic. Lost Relic offers the scope of earning cryptocurrency depending on the skills of your gameplay techniques. The play places the player amid a dungeon. Similar to other diabolic games, the character is made to fight evils and loot the treasury, finally utilizing that loot in the buying of further assets. This helps him fight even stronger enemies. The game functions in lieu of selling and purchasing different items. Your character struggles in the dungeon fighting with the monsters to seize those items from them. These are the products you can later use for trading with other players of the game and thereby have an income from the same. Number 7. Coin Hunt World. This is a fantastic non-fungible token game that can truly help you earn $100 or even more a day. Similar to the popular Pokemon Go, this game operates on a platform akin to geolocation games. You have to go on collecting cryptos coming your way as you physically move around your surroundings. Unlike the Pokemon Go game, you don't collect squirrels here, but real cryptos like Bitcoins and Ethereum. Interesting? Well, yes. Your figure is represented on the screen by certain blue-colored figures who move as you physically change places. The best part about this game is that it doesn't give you the mere not-so-valuable pieces of cryptos, but the real hits like Bitcoins and Ethereum. Even if you're playing it individually or in a group, you're going to love it. Number 6. CropBytes. A farm-based crypto game, CropBytes, has become much popular recently. The play offers you a crypto-based atmosphere of agriculture, economy, and business. Much in similarity with the Facebook game Farmville, CropBytes presents an extensive area of farm inhabited by different farm animals. The boosters come in the form of bunnies and other such creatures. You collect them as you proceed with your game. This ultimately makes you money in the form of earning cryptos like Bitcoins and others. The play features itself in the Tron blockchain. The free availability of the game is assured to all for a maximum of 7 days. After that period, it has to be purchased. Number 5. Project Seed. Powered by the Solana blockchain, Project Seed is a non-fungible token game that has embarked on creating a transparent environment for the players. There remains no way in which you fear being cheated by other players in this game. The play features monsters and other enemies whom you have to fight to keep up your position in the game. The storyline of the game is fantastic to attract players. The several assets that are used in the game, like armors, shields, and others, remain encrypted by the non-fungible tokens, which prevent cheating as no one can scan the same. The game's skill of the players results in earning more assets, which they can further sell to earn more cryptos. Number 4. Grasshopper Farm. The Grasshopper Farm game is a different sort of NFT game based on the Telegram chat. The game functions in the form of collecting grasshoppers, which are then sent out with a mission. On the ladder fulfilling those missions, you emerge as a good farmer. Known to be a delightfully relaxing game, it in reality judges the skill, patience, and tactics of the player. The best part is associated with the software's mobile friendliness that gives it an increased reach to the users. Programmed by keeping in mind the busy schedule of the users, this game takes up the least time requirement. You can take a break once you have set free the grasshoppers with a mission. The scope of having a good income from the game lies in the fact that it enables the users to have blockchain integration in several appliances used regularly by them. Number 3. Ethermon. This is the first non-fungible token game powered by the Ethereum blockchain. The game was first launched in 2017. The updated version of it came out 2 years later in 2019. The game aims at enabling the users to make a profit from their achieved assets by using, reusing, and improving the same. The game asks you to collect as many Ethermons as possible and then engage them and yourself into a wide range of gaming. The object is to earn different game modes, leading to 3D MMORPG. The Ethermons are subjected to changes. They can in time grow to large and powerful Ethermons. You can have an endless experience participating in this game with Ethermons who may either assist you in the game or may get into a battle with you. Number 2. City States Medieval. It can be categorized as a strategy game where your sole motive is to expand your territory by erecting buildings, expanding the city, and so on. The player has the autonomy of choosing the place for their building. They may even remove things from those places if they deem it necessary for achieving their goals. There are different strategic goals set for the players. They can take up armors, but that would reduce their pace. There is a particular slot in the game for player versus player battle. In this battle, if you manage to kill the troop of your opponent, you can have a certain percentage of earnings. Another percent is kept reserved for the player winning the battle. The play reflects the diplomatic side of the players. On that note, they are meant to form guilds or clans, pairing with other troops and leaders to expand their strength. Above anything else, they have to ensure the safety of their city. Number 1. My Crypto Heroes. Ready for the last one? Well, My Crypto Heroes is based on the Ethereum blockchain. It involves the players in a situation where they train historical characters, preparing them to fight in the battle with their opponents. In the battle, the players succeed in winning assets that remain encrypted in the blockchain. The blockchain further stores the extension of the game. Now, if you can successfully apply for a wallet, you can have free trading on the assets of the game. The cryptos earned while playing remain stored in this wallet for full protection. This is the end of today's list. Support us by liking and sharing this video. Punch the bell icon and stay tuned till we return.